Today we are exploring a dead mall called the Titusville Mall. It is formerly known as the Sears Town Mall, with Sears being the main anchor of the mall. This mall is super dead. Sears closed of early of 2018 of this year, and Bell's is really the only main anchor left of the mall. When Bell's goes, the whole mall goes. There was a movie theater in this mall, but it has closed up. There is showtimes that are located on the website, but that is not accurate. There is not any movies being shown at this time. This mall is super dead, and I want to see what comes of it as a future. Thank you for watching this video. According to this guide, Sears is to still be operating. That is very false. The movie theater is located straight ahead of us, and Sears is located to the left. That is where Sears used to be. It is blacked out and you cannot see in it. Sears is left of the mall, and this is all that is left. Enjoy the video. This video was also taken on the busiest shopping day of the year, Black Friday. It did not seem to me that they were having any Black Friday deals.
called Sears Town.
Yeah. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe. Please like the video if you enjoyed watching it. There will be more dead malls in the future if you subscribe to this channel and turn on notifications. We also have many abandoned videos uploaded to our channel. Thank you very much and please subscribe and have a wonderful day.